me dá essa sequência de peixe, mas quero que aguente meu sentadão.
Big shout out para sa mga frontliners natin dyan, sa mga sundalo natin dyan, kapulisan natin dyan, sa mga tanod, security guard, sa mga nurses at doctors natin dyan. Maraming maraming salamat po sa pagbabantay ng seguridad ng mga sabayan ng Pilipino. Sana po huwag kayong magsawa at bigyan pa kayo ng lakas ng may kapal natin.
Hello, it's Magic. I just want to do a big shout out to all the Filipinos that are in the front line there doing everything they can. You guys are amazing. You are doing a great job.
At sa mga mamamayang Pilipino po dyan, please stay at home, stay, save lives, operasyon at pasensya. Manatili sa ating mga bahay. Salamat po.
Bye. me.
Hindi po totoo ang kumakalat na balita, fake news po, na i-extend ang enhanced community quarantine ng 60 days. You know I'm gonna get.
When I wake up in the morning, I roll up and count my money. I'm so wavy, I'm so wavy, I'm so wavy, I'm so wavy. All my bitches love me, they go.
Sandali! Sandali! Ikaw yun, di ba? Ikaw nga yun! Oo nga, ikaw yun! Yun ang iwan sa akin. Tapos iniwan ka rin.
Natawa ako nang marinig ko ang balitang mayroon ka ng iba. Halos kahapon lang sinabi mo sa akin na tayo ay tapos na. Okay, bilis na masin.
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves. Like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say were wrecking balls inside my brain. I'll scream on the loud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove that I'm all right song. My power's turned up.
until I got out of class, used to stare at the clock and shit. Before all this rap shit, I was gang banging and doing high speeds on the cops and shit. And I'm straight from the shop, but I ball like a king up at Cali and shoot like Stoya.
You're a bad thing. I know I fucked up. I'm just a loser. Shouldn't be with ya. Guess I'm a quitter. While you're out there drinking.
Hi, this is Jonadef. In behalf of TikTok Philippines, we say thank you to all our frontliners who sacrifices their lives para masugpo ang pandemic COVID-19. We salute you po and God bless us all.